So now 1 over 8 plus p over 2 equals 1 over 16p. Multiply by 16p, so I'll get 2p plus 8p squared equals 1. So 8p squared plus 2p minus 1 equals 0. So if you just want to use the minus b form, you get a quarter or minus a half. Find the values of p. They're both rational. They don't ask us for the q, interestingly.